10-point news tracker now taking you to School Street in Pawtucket. That's where two people have been hospitalized after an overnight incident. Eyewitness News was on the scene at about 1 this morning where police were originally called after receiving a report that two pedestrians were struck by a vehicle. Well, now police say they're investigating this as a possible assault. They're expecting to release more details about exactly what happened later this morning.